Hello everyone, my name is Afroma and I'm going to tell you about my story. The topic is going shopping and the supermarket. Listen carefully please. My mom and I walk into the supermarket. We look around the supermarket. It is very huge. My mom walks to the fruit section. She gets the apples. Then she puts 10 apples in the plastic bag. She lays it into the cart. We walk to the snack section. There are many kinds of snacks. I pick up my favorite snack. It is potato chip. I put the potato chip into the cart. We walk around to room. We go to the counter. We stand in line at the counter. We put the groceries on the counter. The cashier adds up the price. She gives credit card to the cashier. I put the groceries into the box. We finish our shopping. Thank you for listening. Bye bye.